do you find anything in here?
Bastards scattered like rad roaches the moment they saw their first ghoul. I've spent months prepping for this op. There's no way I'm backing out now. That treasure will be mine, even if I have to dig it up with my own bare hands.
Turn down the wattage on that thing?
Welcome to the Treasures of Jamaica Plain. The security system is active. Please present your identification.
No use, not without a card.
Proofread. And now the story of a lifetime, the fabled treasure of Jamaica.
Oh.
Excellent.
Randolph Safehouse has got another dead drop for you.
The importance of Bunker Hill and our asset there is not widely known. Please keep it that way.
When running synths out of the wealth, Wastelanders can be a bigger problem than even the Institute.
You got the platform built yet? Tick-tock, tick-tock. I'm waiting for the good news.
You figure out the rest of the plans?
Oh, yeah, man. I squared away the science with the engineering. We should be in business, but I want to run the numbers again just to be sure. You finished the platform?
I did it. The platform's constructed.
And I filled in the blanks on the blueprints. We can actually build this crazy thing. The science of this monstrosity is wow. But fortunate for us, the ingredients pretty common. But there's three specialty items that I just can't grab from our safe houses. You find those, and we'll knock down the gates of hell.
Thanks, Tom. I'll find them.
I don't doubt it for 1 minute. After you get the gettables, meet me at the build site.
You from one of those vaults? You got too many teeth to be a scaver.
Hi.
Hey, man. Need help with the signal interceptor? This thing is gonna be huge. We'll finally learn about what the Institute's really up to, man.
Not sure how we're gonna build this relay dish.
That one's not bad. Old radio stations got those. You know, communication equipment. So radio stations, radar arrays, those type of places.
Hey there.
Hey, man. Need help with the signal interceptor? This thing is gonna...
I could use your help finding parts for the beam emitter.
We need some high-tech shit for that. A military-grade circuit board. Hit up any army base. That should get you in business.
Hi.
Hey, man. Need help with the signal interceptor?
How are we going to build this control console?
Every last one of your atoms and molecules need to be categorized, then translated into a pure digital feed. Hey, that's a crazy mashed-up combo of biology and computer science. Genius, right? Hospital's got the equipment you need.
Ahem.
Hey, man. Hey, man.
Gorgias Diamond City is under opposition control.
Not now.
Up there, assume you're being watched. Always.
Thank you. You should get inside the city.
Here the different raider groups are carving up Concord like Christmas turkey. See those big lights? That's right. Working electricity.
Well, would you look at that? Such majesty. Good luck finding anything in here. The sooner we get out of this radiation, the better. You know what this place could use? Cover. When did it get so quiet?
Government employee number 011.
Inside,
screw this government. Bullshit.
More than this one.
This is Pazinski.
Yeah?
The sirens, they came so fast. And the alarm. The only ones we could save were on duty. Stevens had left to get something out of his car. Stevens. He's gone. We had to close the door before he could even turn around. Protocol said we had to. I could hear him screaming. That was days ago. We're already running out of food. This place was not as well stocked as they claimed. Goddamn budget cuts. If anyone is listening to this, my name is Jeff Pazinski. Tell my wife, Wilma, that I love her. Goodbye.
Now I understand. You are hiding because you fear death. am equipped with the most advanced Institute sensors available. I will find you.
What's that for?
Please come out. They were wise to flee. Enemy may be utilizing.
I thought the lifts in Diamond City were fancy. right behind you. We're gonna have a lot more limbs and a lot less hair if we stick around here too much longer. Can't believe we slept this late.
Got it.
I'll find you.
Huh. False alarm.
What just happened?